question, right ways of, question is, question number 2 here, or right ways of, negation P, or Q and R, and T, where is negation P, R, and Q, and R, and R, P, C. You will see the statement, negation P, and Q, or R, or C. Converse, inverse, and contrapositive. If statement is P implies Q, converse is, converse is Q implies P. Converse Q implies P. Inverse. Negation P implies negation Q. Inverse negation P implies negation Q. Contrapositive. Negation Q implies negation P. Contrapositive, negation Q implies negation P. Converse Q implies P. Inverse, negation P implies negation Q. Contrapositive, negation Q implies negation P. Question is,